This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Iggwilv is a fictional wizard from the Greyhawk campaign setting for the Dungeons. 6 references. 7 further reading. Publication history. Creation and conception. Gygax has cited the Finnish epic Kalevala as inspiration for Iggwilv. The name of Louhi, a character in the Kalevala, is given by Gary Gygax as an alias of Iggwilv. The name Tasha and the association with laughter were created when a young girl sent Gary Gygax a letter in crayon asking him to create a spell involving laughter. It is unclear whether Gygax initially intended the two names to refer to the same character. Publication. Iggwilv has been mentioned in a variety of sourcebook and articles for the Dungeons. Expedition to the Ruins of Greyhawk Wizards, 2007. Unsolved Mysteries of D. The Imprisonment. The Demon Lord Frazer Bilu. When Zagig was unaware, Tasha spoke to the imprisoned Demon Lord, and learned many secrets shortly thereafter. Iggwilv absconded with many of Zagig's magical tomes, including the Tome of Zyx, which she would later make additions to and rename the Demonomicon. Iggwilv traveled to the Yatil Mountains, in the unclaimed wilderness near the Velverdiva River, to a twisted mountain now called Iggwilv's Horn, said to be the last resting place of the ancient mage Soikanth there. Using the lore and power she had stolen from Frazer Bilu and Zagig, she bound Soikanth to her service, using him as her slave for generations. Iggwilv next appears in the historical records of Purin Land in 460 Psi using what she had learned and stolen from Zagig. Iggwilv summoned and imprisoned the demon lord Grazest. She managed to seduce the demon lord into helping her with her plans of conquest and went on to bear him a son, Iuz, in 480 Psi. She assembled an army and attacked Purin Land from her base in the Yatils known as the Lost Caverns. It is thought that at some point during or prior to this period of conquest, Grazest gifted Iggwilv with a magical cloak of pit fiend hide known as Fiend's Embrace. Iggwilv's conquest of Purin Land was complete by 481 Psi, and she held a firm grip on that nation until 491 Psi, when Grazest escaped her control. Grazest had suggested, maliciously, that Iggwilv bind Soikanth to use as a living seal against the alarmingly spreading rift to the abyss beneath Iggwilv's horn. Iggwilv was caught off guard when Soikanth fought back for the first time in years. Weakened by the battle, she was doubly unable to resist Grazest's subsequent attack of his own. Iggwilv herself was forced to battle Grazest, just barely managing to slay his earthly form, banishing him to the abyss as a consequence of this battle. Iggwilv's beautiful form was racked by magic and split into two hideous manifestations. Iggwilv was left shattered and powerless, enabling the native Purinlanders to defeat her forces and regain their nation after the loss of Purin Land. Little was heard from Iggwilv for decades, and for a short while, she was presumed dead in the 570s. Iggwilv had two prominent clashes with the Circle of Eight, who had sent adventurers to thwart her plans. The first took place in the fabled Lost Caverns of Soikanth and ended with the destruction of her daughter, the vampiress Drelzna. The second regarded her plans to bring a large number of fiends to Orth, which was thwarted by a band of adventurers. Warn Starcoat, Agath of Thrunch, Franz Torkeep, Rowena of the Silverbro, Reynard Yargrove, and Raquel Chert, who recovered the Crook of Rao from a magical demise plane known as the Isle of the Ape. She last clashed with agents of the Circle of Eight in 585 Psi when Warn Starcoat employed a band of adventurers to recover Tensor's clone from Luna. Iggwilv currently resides in a manor in the Grey Waste of Hades. Her current plans, if any, are unknown. Description. Iggwilv is said to have two forms, one of which is that of an old crone said to be her true form, and the other, a human female of dark beauty in the latter form. Iggwilv has long black hair and pale skin. It is said none who have seen her in her true form still live. She has many alternate names on Orth. She has been called the Witch Queen of Purin Land and the Mother of Witches. She is known as Luhi on one alternate prime material plane world, and as Weichbilch on another. Those close to her sometimes address her as Wilva. Related characters. A number of relationships exist between Iggwilv and the major characters of Greyhawk. Iggwilv is the adopted daughter of Baba Yaga. She imprisoned and seduced he demon lord Grazest, who sired her the son Iuz. She is also the mother of the destroyed vampiress Drelzna. She is notorious for dealing with demons from the abyss. She was at one time the apprentice of Zagig Iragairn, and a member of the Company of Seven as Tasha. Iggwilv is a fierce enemy of the Circle of Eight. In other sources, The Revenge of Gorkai, a D20 adventure by Gary Gygax in The Slayer's Guide to Dragons Mongoose Publishing, 2002, mentions a demigoddess called the Mother of Witches. Given that Gygax created Iggwilv, and the adventure map strongly resembles the Yatil Mountains, many Assume that this demigoddess is meant to be Iggwilv 4th edition. Iggwilv's presence in the new points of light default setting was confirmed in 4th edition's Manual of the Planes. Iggwilv is briefly described as Grazizoot's sometimes ally and former lover. The 2010 supplement Demonomicon is based on Iggwilv's fictional work and presents excerpts from the text. Iggwilv's character history in 4th edition is similar to that in the world of Greyhawk. She is presented as an extremely powerful manipulator of abyssal politics. See also World of Greyhawk. List of Greyhawk characters. Gary Gygax, Wizard Dungeons. Carrot Gygax, Gary, from the Sorcerer's Scroll, New Magic User Spells, Dragon No. 67 TSR, 1982. Carrot Gygax, Gary, Unearthed Arcana TSR, 1985. Carrot http://uinworldorg/printthreadfip=1932.04. Carrot Dragon and Dungeon Staffs, Unsolved Mysteries of D. Bauer, Wolfgang, Enemies of My Enemy, Dungeon Number 149, Paizo Publishing, 2007. Brialt, Mike, Ed Castle, Greyhawk Lake, Geneva, Y, TSR, 1988. Bullman, Jason, James Jacobs, and Eric Mona, Expedition to the Ruins of Greyhawk, Renton, Washington, Wizards of the Coast, 2007. Dragon and Dungeon Staffs, Unsolved Mysteries of D. Holian, Gary, and Rick Miller, Treasures of Greyhawk, Magic of the Company of Seven, Dragon Number 359, Bellevue, WA, Paizo Publishing, 2007. Holian, Gary, Eric Mona, Sean K. Reynolds, and Frederick Weening, Living Greyhawk Gazetteer, Wizards of the Coast, 2000. Holian, Gary, and Owen K. C. Stevens, The Demonomicon of Iggwilv, Dragon Number 336, Paizo Publishing, 2005. Jacobs, James, Demonomicon of Iggwilv, Apocrypha, Dragon Number 359, Bellevue, WA, Paizo Publishing, 2007. Jacobs, James, The Demonomicon of Iggwilv, Baphomet, Dragon Number 341, Paizo Publishing, 2006. Jacobs, James, Demonomicon of Iggwilv, Baphomet, Dragon Number 341, Bellevue, WA, Paizo Publishing, 2006. Jacobs, James, Demonomicon of Iggwilv, Dagon, Dragon Number 349, Bellevue, WA, Paizo Publishing, 2006. Jacobs, James, Demonomicon of Iggwilv, Demogorgon, Dragon Number 357, Bellevue, WA, Paizo Publishing, 2007. Jacobs, James, The Demonomicon of Iggwilv, Fraser Bilu, Dragon Number 333, Paizo Publishing, 2005. Jacobs, James, Demonomicon of Iggwilv, Grazizoot, Dragon Number 359, Renton, WA, Wizards of the Coast, 2007. Available online. Jacobs, James, The Demonomicon of Iggwilv, Kochchi, Dragon Number 345, Paizo Publishing, 2006. Jacobs, James, Demonomicon of Iggwilv, Malkonthet, Dragon Number 353, Bellevue, WA, Paizo Publishing, 2007. Jacobs, James, The Demonomicon of Iggwilv, Pazuzu, Dragon Number 329, Paizo Publishing, 2005. Jacobs, James, The Demonomicon of Iggwilv, Zuktmoy, Dragon Number 337, Paizo Publishing, 2005. Jacobs, James, Eric Mona, and Ed Stark, Fiendish Codex I, Hordes of the Abyss, Wizards of the Coast, 2006. Marmel, Ari, Iggwilv's Legacy, The Lost Caverns of Soykant, Dungeon Number 151, Renton, WA, Wizards of the Coast, 2007. Available online. More, Roger E. Greyhawk, The Adventure Begins, TSR, 1998. Moore, Roger East, The Dancing Hut, Dragon Number 83, TSR, 1984. Moore, Roger East, Return of the Eight, TSR, 1998. Mullen, Robert South, Campaign Classics, Three Greyhawk Grimoires, Dragon Number 225, TSR, 1996. Sergeant, Carl from the Ashes, TSR, 1992. Sergeant, Carl Iuz, The Evil, TSR, 1993. Stark, Ed, James Jacobs, and Eric Mona, Fiendish Codex I, Hordes of the Abyss, Renton, WA, Wizards of the Coast, 2006. Stevens, Owen K.C., and Gary Holian, Spellcraft, The Demonomicon of Iggwilv, Dragon Number 336, Bellevue, WA, Paizo Publishing, 2005. Wilson, Steve, Gray Crondex 41, 2000. Available online. VE Dungeons. RPGA Sources and Influences. Gameplay, Adventures, Alignment, Dungeon Master, Game Mechanics, Magic, Miniatures. Creators, Dave Arneson, Keith Baker, Ed Greenwood, Jeff Grubb, Gary Gygax, Tracy Hickman, Robert J. Kuntz, Mike Merles, Frank Mentzer, Jim Ward, Margaret Weiss. Companies, Grenadier Models, Hasbro, Judges Guild, Paizo, RAL, Partha, Strategic Simulations, TSR, Wizards of the Coast. Licenses, Games, System License, Open Game License, System Reference Document. Geography and Cosmology Campaign Settings Al-Qadim Birthright Blackmore Council of Worms Dark Sun Dragonlance Eberron Forgotten Realms Ghostwalk Greyhawk Kara Tur Mystara Planescape Ravenloft Spelljammer Worlds Abair Toril Eberron Kryn Mystara Orth Underdark Planes of Existence Prime Material Plane Inner Planes Outer Planes Far Realm Plane of Shadow Eladrin Elf Gnome Halfling Half-Elf Half-Orc Human Tiefling Classes Barbarian Bard Cleric Druid Fighter Magic User Mage Wizard Monk Mystic Paladin Ranger Sorcerer Thief Rogue Warlock List of Alternative Classes Character Lists Dragonlance Forgotten Realms Greyhawk Ravenloft Notable Characters Drizzt Doerden Elminster Iggwilv Raistlin Mahire Mordenkainen Lord Soth Strahd von Zarevich Monstrous Humanoids Oozes Outsiders Plants Undead Notable Beholder Drow Dark Elf Githyanki Illithid Mind Flayer Lich Lists by Addition Original Classic AD. D. Giant Deities Goblinoid Deities Orc Deities Lists by Setting Dragonlance Deities Forgotten Realms Deities Greyhawk Deities. Companion Master Immortals Classic Rules Cyclopedia Supplements Arms and Equipment Guide Battlesystem Book of Exalted Deeds Book of Vile Darkness Deities. Player's Option, Skills. Dragonlance Expedition to the Barrier Peaks The Gates of Firestorm Peak The Isle of Dread The Keep on the Borderlands The Lost Caverns of Soykinth Queen of the Spiders Ravenloft Red Hand of Doom The Ruins of Undermountain The Temple of Elemental Evil Tomb of Horrors White Plume Mountain In World Codex of the Infinite Plains. Early Games 1975-1983 D&D Dungeon D. Baldur's Gate, Dark Alliance 2 Icewind Dale Series Icewind Dale Heart of Winter Icewind Dale, Enhanced Edition Icewind Dale 2 Neverwinter Nights Series Neverwinter Nights Shadows of Undrentide Hordes of the Underdark Kingmaker Pirates of the Sword Coast Infinite Dungeons Darkness over Daggerford Wyvern Crown of Cormyr Neverwinter Nights 2 Mask of the Betrayer Storm of Zaheer Mysteries of Westgate Pool of Radiance Series Pool of Radiance Curse of the Azure Bonds Secret of the Silver Blades Pools of Darkness Ruins of Myth Draenor Savage Frontier Series Gateway to the Savage Frontier Neverwinter Nights Treasures of the Savage Frontier Other Games by Campaign Setting Dark Sun Dark Sun, Shattered Lands Dark Sun, Wake of the Ravager Dark Sun Online, Crimson Sands Dragonlance Heroes of the Lance Dragons of Flame War of the Lance Dragonstrike Shadow Sorcerer Champions of Kryn Death Knights of Kryn The Dark Queen of Kryn Eberron D. Blood. Iron.